Christ, we have to get back to the boat and get out of here. Christ, I left it inside the machine. We can't live without it.
Come to life. I thought it was dead.
Kathy! Kathy!
Come on, let's run.
Where to? Nowhere safe from that thing.
Just follow me.
Thank you. We are safe now. They've got the generator working.
A generator's a machine. Why don't you destroy it?
Ellen doesn't like using it, but we can't live underground without lights. Come on, we'd better find the others.
What's your name?
Carl. Look, if I promise to behave myself, will you let my wife out of the cage?
I'll consider it. If you're teaching me how to drive your carriage.
Well, that could take a while.
The longer it takes, Carl, the longer your wife stays in a cage.
Welcome to the Carl Morgan School of Driving. Get in. Put your hands on the wheel. That's how you steer it. I'll just start it up. Now, push down the pedal on the left.
That's the clutch.
Put it in gear. Now, gently press down the accelerator. Slowly take your foot off the clutch.
While you play games, I am trying to deal with serious problems. No one in this land is harvesting or fishing.
I can't be bothered with that.
Well, someone must. We're running out of food. You!
Carl. The name's Carl.
Drive!
Salt mine. When we started to lose the war with the Molochs, my people hid down here. Mel and I were both born in the deep shafts. I thought I'd never have to come back here.
How long ago did your people come down here?
About 50 years.
Ellen was only a little girl.
Set lookouts in the tunnels. The rest of you get all the supplies you can. We must be prepared to retreat to the deep shaft.
What about our crops and livestock? We can't abandon them.
We can't go back to the surface. The Morlocks will be waiting for us. Now, get to work. Be quiet. Be quiet.
This was our playroom when we lived down here. Ellen set it up to help keep the memories of the surface alive. I used to play here for hours, trying to imagine what it would be like to live in the sun.
How did the war with the machine start?
You'll have to ask Ellen. She's the only one who was alive then.
Jess, come and help us.
Brought here?
I want to have tea with you and discuss our marriage.
I will never marry you.
Leave me alone! Where are you going?
You told me to leave.
Sit down!
Sharon!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Shh! Can't you hear him?
My brother's dead? You have killed my brother?
Sharon! Get out of my life!
Get to my dinner, quickly!
One more visitation and I think you'll crack.
Let me help.
Pick those.
Jess says you know about the war. How did it start?
It began with man fighting man. Then the scientists created intelligent battle machines, the Molochs. Once the war was over, the Molochs, then on the scientists, then on everybody. We abandoned the surface and came down here.
We thought we would have to live in the mines forever.
Then one day Gan...
My father.
Gan went up and explored the surface. He returned and told us that the Molochs were all dead. We could go back and live in the sun.
But now, one has come back to life.
You do have mirrors. What's this for?
It's just an old costume we made to tell the children a story about the basilisk.
Ellen knows lots of stories.
We had to keep up our spirits. There is not a lot to do down here.
Adam! The Moloch is blasting a hole in the surface.
It will send hunters after us. Barricade the tunnels! Try to slow them down! Children, come to me. Come to me, quickly. Jess is going to give you things to carry. Who defeated the basilisk.
What's a basilisk?
A dragon so ugly that anyone who saw it died of fright. It was even uglier than me. One day, two children decided to steal all the basilisk's treasure. But the monster trapped them in its cellar. Set off to rescue them in his suit of armor. But instead of a normal shield, he took
a looking glass.
Hello.
The brave man came into the cellar. The basilisk leapt out at him, roaring, and saw itself in the looking glass. It had never seen anything so ugly. The basilisk screamed and died of fright.
Alan! There is a hunter here! You must all leave now!
Can you slow it down?
We'll try.
Everybody to the shop! Now! Come on, children!
We'll go this way.
Going to help my father.
Jazz, I'm coming!
Go with Alan!
What are you doing here? Take him back! Go with him. We'll try and lead him away.
I'll help you.
Do as I say. Machine!
Jazz, the looking glass shield. We can fight the machine with it.
How?
Get your hide. But just do it.
Get down the stairs.
The others should be down the shafts by now. We'll hide for a while and then sneak back and join them.
Well, I'm allowed to ask what we're doing here.
Don't worry about me.
I'll be fine.
The dragonlord can tell us what to do.
The dragonlord is defeated. You are ruled by a spellbinder now. I don't want this land destroyed by fighting. You will learn to live with each other or face my wrath.
Thank you.
boat and get out of here. Christ, I left it inside the machine. We can't live without it.